गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 8.2। सी हियर, क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, कन्वर्ट द गिवन डेसिमल फ्रैक्शन टू परसेंटेज। मींस डेसिमल फ्रैक्शन और डेसिमल नंबर्स आर गिवन टू अस, वी विल कन्वर्ट देम इनटू परसेंटेज। हाउ वी विल कन्वर्ट डेसिमल नंबर इनटू परसेंटेज? सो इफ वी मल्टीप्लाई डेसिमल नंबर विद 100%, then decimal number convert into the percentage. So 0.65 we can multiply with 100%, then 0.65 we can easily convert into the percentage. So see here, 0.65 we can multiply with 100%. And we know that decimal number, if we multiply with 10, 100 or 1000, then decimal point move right side according to number of the zero. Here 100 has 20, so decimal point move right side or this side by 2 places. So decimal point here to here will come. So decimal point will come after the 5. But after the 5, any digit is not available, so we cannot write decimal point. So final answer is 65 and this percentage sign. So final answer is 65%. Now 0.02 also we have to convert into percentage. So 0.02 we can multiply with 100%. So 0.02 multiply with 100%. Here 100 has 20. So decimal point go right side by 2 places. So decimal point will come after the 2. But after the 2 any digit is not available, so we cannot write decimal point. So final answer is 2%. This 2 and this percentage sign is we can write here. Here we cannot write 002%, because any number cannot start with 0. So final answer is 2%. Now 12.35 also we have to convert into percentage. So 12.35 we can multiply with 100%. 100 has 20, so decimal point move right side by 2 places and it is available after the 5. But after the 5, any digit is not available, so we cannot write decimal point. So final answer is 1235%. Means final answer is 1235%. So this is the normal explanation of question number 2. Now question number 3. Estimate what part of the figure is colored and hence find the percentage which is colored. Here we have to identify what part of the figure color and its percentage we have to identify. So see here, it is the first figure. In this figure, this part is shaded. Now I will extend this line in this way. And I can extend this line. So see here, total how many parts here? 1, 2, 3, 4. So out of 4 part, 1 part is color. Only this part is color. Color or shaded. So out of 4 part, 1 part is color. So part of the figure color is equal to 1/4. Now this 1/4 we have to convert into percentage. So percentage of color part is equal to. Now see, 1/4 is the fraction. And fraction how we can convert into percentage? So 1/4 we can multiply with 100%. Then 1/4 we can easily convert it into percentage. So percent of color part is equal to 1/4 multiply 100%. Now 104 cancellation is possible. 4 1s are 4 and 25 4s are 100. So 25 multiply 1, then 25 and this percentage sign. So percentage of color part is equal to 25%. Now second figure. In second figure, see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Total 5 parts are available. Out of 5 parts, see here, 1, 2 and 3. 3 parts are shaded, or we can say that 3 parts are colored. Means out of 5 parts, 3 parts are colored. So part of the figure color is equal to 3/5. See, out of 5 part, 3 parts are colored. Now, percentage of color part is equal to So 3 by 5 we can multiply with 100%. Then 3 by 5 is fraction. We can easily convert into percentage. So 3 by 5 we can multiply with 100%. Now 5 and 100 cancellation is possible. 5 1 ja 5 and 25 ja 100. Now 20 multiply 3, 60, and this percentage sign. So final answer is 60%. So this is the normal explanation of question number 2 and question number 3 of exercise 8.2. I hope you can understand this. Thank you.